can things get better under a Tory government? The cost of living crisis, you've got children going to school who are hungry, asking teachers for food. You've got homelessness. People can't afford, you know, to heat the homes. It's either eat or heat. The whole political system needs to change. We need to put people before profit.